Lara, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Overwatch! Come in! We need an extraction!
Shit! What the hell is that? Walking? Huck? What the...
Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the veil.
Say you never forget the first time you hear the sound. My parents took me here to contemplate the mysteries from beyond the shrine. In time, I will bring my children here. They say that without the music of the mountains, our ancestors would have wandered the earth until they died. But instead, these mountains called them home, just as it does to me.
Divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all. But most of you do not know how close we came to dying. We were lost in the mountains. No food, no hope. We had begun to doubt the prophet himself. But the scout heard the sound and took it to be a sign. He alone ascended these cliffs, drawn by the music. And from there, we saw our salvation. Trying to demonstrate,
now to open the door.
But to the strength of our faith.
Thank you. series of meditations on willpower.
The Wicked Vale isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.